Monsignor gave his speech at the beginning, but I'd like here on behalf